For my epic class this year, I'm thinking about building little bowls and spoons so that my students can use these to eat the food we make on our day trips or camping trips if the COVID regulations lift up. But for this, the transformation from a board to a spoon is pretty cool. It's got some great looking green and it fits nicely in my hand and it goes nicely with this little bowl.